take you to that train station now.
You're going there in dead ends? It's pointless.
Hey, we'll see about that.
I'll prepare a welcoming committee then. And upload some new choreographies.
I'm looking forward to disrupting their shiny surfaces.
Good luck with that, pilot.
Okay, that's better. Now I just need to find a train and get the hell out of here.
What now?
That helps. Glad I got that side-scrolling game view installed. Makes killing enemies behind me super easy. How do the first-person guys even do it?
Look at the perimeter.
I'm not about to grudgingly admit anything.
defenses tell me your machine gun is inactive, so I might as well turn off my shield.
I so want to shoot you right now.
So, what's the plan, cowboy?
I have to get back inside.
I rest my case.
I can't actually go anywhere. So, yeah, let's get back to the warp room again. Sucker's in the way, and I still can't shoot. Easy, dog. So, yeah, let's get back to the warp room again. The sucker's in the way, and I still can't shoot. So, yeah, let's get back to the warp room again. The sucker's in the way, and I still can't shoot. At the end, it kind of fell apart.
Good, you stalled.
Hey, that was my line. What the hell was that?
An even better turquoise design.
So you made a bigger version of that monster?
The creator said it's just irreparable.
Don't get me started about unstoppable urges, metal slug.
See you in a bit.
My buddy! I wonder what this room is for.